Hi, Calvin, and there you are in your new office.
Thank you.
What are some of your priorities?
Thanks, Lila. The district is a large district as far as the density of it. Coming from Pololo Valley, we're moving on to St. Louis Heights. But before we get to Manoa, we have the area of Kaimiki and Kapuhulu also. Then you have the area of Mo'ili'ili Makali, Manoa, lower portions of Makiki, a small portion of Tantalus, and then all of the area known as Kaka'ako Ala Moana. So it's a diversity of families and individuals of different incomes, but more importantly, you can see how we all try to work together for the greater good. For the past 5-6 weeks now, Lila, it's been so exciting for me because I'm in there trying to address the homeless situation. Mm-hmm. I'm also in there and trying to address the sewer spills that occurred when we had the big storms. I still got involved last week in trying to help individuals getting their building permits as far as building or rebuilding their homes or renovating their homes. But there are a lot of issues that I'm trying to help our residents of District 5.
And those issues, as specific as they are to your district, actually also affect other districts around our island, because we are an island that's sinking, that's coastal waters.
Yes.
How do you work with the other council members, you know, well, toward these issues?
Earlier, I shared with you the thought that Representative Councilman Say is just like the Yoda of the group of nine. And I would just like to share my wisdom and knowledge and institutional memories of what it was in the state and how I could apply it to the county. Because I personally feel the state legislature has to realize this, that the way Oahu goes is where the state goes as far as the diversification of our economy, public education, housing, homelessness, infrastructure that is needed so badly. All of this, the city has a major part in getting it done on behalf of the state. I'm here to dot the I's and cross the T's, connect with other state and county agencies together and bringing them together, and also trying to help the residents. Knowing the network that I have at the state level has helped me tremendously in getting individuals their unemployment insurance. I'm very happy that for about 8 weeks, we had a food drive in Pololo Valley. We also had a major drive in Makiki for the Korean community. And these are just small things that I try to do in trying to help the residents of District 5, and I'm enjoying it. I know I won't be able to please everyone, but I'll try, and also try to explain to them, government services cannot be done overnight.
Yes, indeed. And in conversing with your colleagues, your background bringing in the state operations into the council must give you some, I don't know if it's excitement or must give you some clarity, let's say, in what to do next. And as we wrap up our short conversation, what can you say to the viewing audience relative to those experiences you've had?
The experiences at the state now will be applied to the county level. And that's where I'm just telling a lot of the members of the council, be prepared in trying to address all the services that we have that we can work together as a government. Let's not separate ourselves into state versus county, but we are one as a whole for the greater good of our voters. My goal is to educate the younger ones that someday that they can run for public office and look at public service as a noble profession and a profession that really has a lot of satisfaction when you help the residents of Oahu.
Yes, and it's beholden on us to enjoy our job in the moment so that we can encourage them.
Correct. And that's why I'm enjoying it so much, going to 7 neighborhood boards and 3 community associations. And that's the satisfaction that I get. That's just a start for me, and I've enjoyed the past 6 weeks also.
Well, thank you very much. Keep your spirit high
yes.
With your leadership. It will reassure the government and as well as the public that we are in good hands.
Okay, and my parting comment is simply put, take care, God bless, and be safe. Aloha.
Aloha. Thank you so much.